Dear comrades, my name is Mirabal from Worldia United Services Trade Union. On behalf of our members, I express our deepest support with your struggle for municipalization of Line 9 and decent jobs and wages. RATP and Transdev, as public-owned companies, must not force workers to working hours which are dangerous for their health, especially not to make profit. Every profit from public transport must be reinvested into infrastructure and for good working conditions to get the best service for the passengers and the public. We are with you. We are ITF.